When Thanos regains control of his consciousness, he throws Mantis with some extreme force, so Spider-Man had to save her from crashing on the ground, but notice just before they were about to hit the ground, Spider-Man had his hand around the back of her head, so that even if they fell she wouldn't take any extreme damage to her head.